Matthew 11:22. And it's about the Canaanite woman.
Answer.